What's up, everyone? Kawaii here to react to episode 5 of Demon Slayer and Entertainment District Arc, aka episode 12 of Demon Slayer Season 2. So without further ado, let's get to it. Here we go, y'all. Episode 12 of Demon Slayer Season 2. Uzui's on the move. Oh, that's one of the, Well, I'm glad you found her, at least. Things are gonna get real flashy. Oh, what was that? What is going on down there? Oh my God. Definitely, what we see are those blades of Uzui's blades, they look fucking cool. Unwrapped. Can't trust a demon. Even if she's hot. Oh. Also, I just found out recently that Daki's voice by Sawashiro, the great Miyuki Sawashiro. Hey, that's why her voice is so. Nah, bro, that ain't Iyonosuke's thing. Woo! Oh. Oh. Ah. Should be able to do it. Okay. Yeah. Channel your it. Yes. Oh, nice. Let's go, Tanjiro. Oh, woo! What? When did he learn that? Oh, that's part of the oh. Oh no, is this it? Is this it? Okay. I'm about to say, I'm not ready to say goodbye to Daki just yet. Even if she's the villain. Oh shit, it's happening already. Oh, okay, nice, nice. His blade's already damaged as is. Yeah, his blade was already pretty chipped and damaged as is. I mean, this is definitely not gonna help matters for his sword. I honestly wouldn't be surprised if it just snaps in half mid-fight. Oh. Just like the fever I had a couple days ago. Oh, come on, Tanjiro. Don't make her worry. Ha. Huh. She's such a sweet girl. So are the two other... Or two other sisters? Oh no, is this gonna be the killing blow? Nah, it's still too early, right? It's still too early, right? Oh! Wait, somewhat earlier. I think I see what's going. I think I have an idea what's going on. Yep. Yep. Oh my god. Oh! Well, I have to see that Ianosuke prefers to slip into another kind of hole. Get it? Because they're in a brothel. There's a hole in the ground. I'm so fucking funny. Also, did he say dislocate his joints? I see that he is also part snake, part mole. Part boar, part mole. A bowl. Oh! It's the wives. Oh, it said need to. Oh. Wait. Oh my god. Oh, okay, you know, Skay. Very nice, you know, Skay. So crazy! Did we mostly know Inosuke for being like, you know, thick-headed, not too keen, not too sharp, but nah, he's gotten a lot more perceptive, and I love it. Oh! So wait, this belt can actually talk! It's not Doki talking through the belt. I'm pretty sure. Oh shit. It's like Mugen Train all over again. Oh! Hey, Ninja MILFs! Two of them, anyways. Then why are you a ninja girl? A ninja girl that carries around weapons and doesn't fight. Okay. Zenko's back. Oh, it's badass, Zenko. Oh, shit. Finally, we get to see badass Zenko in action. You know, that's kind of what I wonder sometimes. That's kind of what I think sometimes. Oh, is it? Oh, there he is! Oh, shit! Husband to the rescue. Oh my god! Yeah, where's the third wife? Flashback time. Huh. Yep, I said this once and I'll say it again. Uzui has some fine taste in women. Ah, Uzui, you Casanova. You absolute Chad. Oh my god, they look so cool. Oh, those blades are definitely flashy. Oh my god. Oh, it's so good. Alright, overall, another great episode, Demon Slayer. Season 2. So we finally get to see Uzui's blades unwrapped and in action. I mean, the way he just swung those around near the end of the episode, like before the ED starts playing, was just... beautiful. I mean, it pretty much worked at, like, kind of how I expected. Kind of a combination of like dual swords and nunchucks. But nevertheless, it still looks fucking cool. Alright, we're also going to meet three of his wives on screen for the first time. We already saw the blonde one, but now we got to see Makio and the other one, but in a flashback. She's still somewhere, I'm assuming she's still somewhere, like, captured. Like maybe under, like, a section of belt or something. I don't know, we're gonna have to wait and see. Ah, but he does. But Zenitsu can't even get one! Oh! Oh. So wait, were all of his wives like were so wait. So how many of his wives were picked, or were they all like volunteered to be his wife? Either way, he's got a, he got a great deal, I must say. But yeah, also in this episode, we got to see more of Tanjiro doing I forgot the name. The fire technique. Yeah, we also got to learn more about that as well, where apparently Tanjiro is at his A-game when he has a fever, when his body temperature reaches 100 degrees Fahrenheit. So that's definitely pretty interesting, especially considering the fact that I actually did have a fever a couple days ago, and when my temperature reached 100, I felt like shit. I just wanted to take some ibuprofen. So yeah, but also we also learned that the fire technique also takes a great toll on his body. So yeah, it's gonna be. Definitely wondering how Tanjiro is gonna fare against Daki. Considering what we know so far about the fire technique and also the condition of his blade. I'm still thinking that maybe, Zenitsu, Sajenko, Inosuke, Uzui, they're gonna come in to help Tanjiro. Maybe. We'll just have to wait and see. But yeah, again, another great episode of Demon Slayer Season 2. Also, yes, we got to see more of badass Zenitsu, which is what I've been waiting to see ever since he got knocked unconscious by Daki. Even though Zenitsu is still not one of my favorite characters. But yeah, other than that, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Subscribe to my channel, follow my Twitter, support my Patreon, links in the description down below, and I'll see you guys next time.